The reason I wanted to create this series was to share real moments of my life as an athlete, and to also share that in life, you don't only have to be one thing.
Can't find me up in a way. I give a fuck about your wave. My nigga, I surf every day. Drowning my soul in the basement. Look, I ain't got much in the bank. I got a lot I can say. Caught up with goddesses, hey. I hope you forgive my mistakes.
Yeah, run around with a renegade. You should take a seat, save your energy. I try to heal a gas with a band-aid. In a time of need, you call your enemies. I landed in a visa and I need a visa. I ain't playing with you, this no mama me. I need a hottie toddy with a body. Yeah, I just did a lot of good, I'm out of here.
After the Halloween come around, yeah. This is how we want it now.
It's a rainy evening in LA tonight. We're heading to a fashion event thing. I'm not entirely sure. It's going to be sick. We're not going to be too late. It's got morning training. Is it here? It's at our hotel. Let's go.
Watch me do this. It's always been more than the music. You riding weights on the back of my cruise ship. Look, watch me. Watch me, watch me, do this. Since 2012 I've been the coolest. If you do not get it, my nigga, you foolish.
That's what they are when we come around. This is your time when we want it now. How big is your army? 100,000. If you want the rain, then we coming down.
Gonna head home now, I got morning training. Yeah. Today's one of those cold, cloudy, rainy days where it's really tough to stay motivated. Easy to just stay in bed and just go get it done. I will say that we do have a hot tub that we kind of go in before we get in the pool, which does help a lot, so. See the steam coming off me? Hot jacuzzi to a cold pool. This is Ruta, Olympic gold, world record at 16. Okay, how do we wear these things? I've never seen them. Which way?
Just follow everyone.
It's all rest.
I feel like I'm back in high school.
I don't know. Is it just any rest?
What?
Is it 10 seconds?
I don't know.
15 seconds. Where do these things go?
That's 400.
Like half our guys are leaving this week for China for the World Championships. I'm not going. The trials were when I was in that transition period where I...
Hey, you still want to aim? Shall we?
Yeah, we're going to surf later.
Which one?
Thinks he can do like 100 of these.
Already ahead of you.
It's the CrossFit challenge.
He's been doing them longer than I have, he's just used to them, that's all.
Jesse, you're right.
You did like two more than I did.
25.
To be able to push myself to the limit every single day depends on how I spend my time in between the training. And for me, that means getting my mind completely off the training.
Food after that surf. Just grab some Mexican food. Surf was so good.
Nice.
We had dolphins with us for like an hour.
Yeah.
I need to get to a photo shoot.
That's it.
Like right now, actually.
Lucky you, fuck you too. Woo! Y'all gotta move. Y'all gotta move. Move. Give me some room, give me some room, give me the juice, how about the coupe, how about the coupe, how about the shoe?